PubChem Overview. PubChem is an open chemistry database at the National Institutes of Health, NIH. PubChem mostly contains small molecules, but the database also has larger molecules such as nucleotides, carbohydrates, lipids, peptides, and chemically modified macromolecules. Information on chemical structures, identifiers, chemical and physical properties, biological activities, patents, health, safety, toxicity data, and many others is provided. PubChem records are contributed by government agencies, chemical vendors, journal publishers, and others. The homepage provides the capability to search for compound summaries, substance and bioassay records, patent views, and more. PubChem content is organized as substances, where each record from each data source is assigned a unique substance identifier, SID, compounds, if and only if one or more substance records contain structures that can be standardized to the same chemical structure, a single compound record, CID, is automatically generated. Compound records become useful summaries of all PubChem information available for a given chemical structure. Bioassays. For example, researchers can submit experimental bioactivity results and relevant annotations describing biological assay experiments on substances, SIDs. Each experiment from each data source is assigned a unique bioassay identifier, AID. Bioassay AID records include researcher-defined active-inactive determinations of bioactivity with an explanation. PubChem bioassay contains small molecule and RNAi screening data, for example, along with associated information from contributing organizations. PubChem bioassay contains bioactivity and toxicity data that have supported research in fields such as medicinal chemistry, drug discovery, pharmaceutical genomics, and informatics research. Results of bioassays provide links to PubChem substance database records for molecules. If the tested substance has a known structure, it is displayed. Each test result must include a classification by an expert opinion on the overall activity of the substance in this specific experiment, which is typically active or inactive. Users can then filter the results across assays to find molecules with promising activity.